afternoon all. This is the third video from today's little bimble. Well, not so little actually, about 60 miles for me. I don't know how much battery life there is left, and I've changed batteries once. We'll have to see. Right, we just left Ingleton and now we're going to turn left here by Country Harvest. And I've got a fly doing a dance in my helmet, hang on. Hopefully it's buggered off. Most of the roads today have been big roads, but although this is an A road, it's quite a nadgery one. I'll apologise to start off with. I'm not in the mood for talking today, so I'm just riding my bike, riding Clementine. Who is actually impressing me quite a lot today. Like I say, we've done 60 odd miles and I'm fresh as a daisy. And of course, because it is afternoon, we are going to end up behind traffic, aren't we? This little village is called Burton in Lonsdale. Chap there with a Mohican. I used to have a Mohican. Oh, well indicated. Turkey. real-world riding. No one's guaranteed you're going to get stuck behind something, no matter how big your bike is or small your bike is. I did this route on honour and I wanted to take a photo by a bridge. I don't know, probably about a year ago. And I was confronted by a very, very angry man. So, in hindsight, I shouldn't have bothered stopping anyway because you can't see bugger all. So this is Cantsfield. Be careful how you say that. Cantsfield. Coming to a junction in a minute where we turn left. If you turn, go straight on or turn right down there, it takes you to Kirby Lonsdale. We're coming into a little village called Melling. Nice houses here. $17.74 that one. $16.64. bloody fly still in here. Shame to be stuck behind these two cars. I thought they might have gone a bit. Nice bit of road this. At least the sun's come out eventually. In a minute we'll be turning right. If we go straight on, you go to Hornby. The road there to take you to Ray, which they have bike nights at Ray. I've not been. Anyway, they do. Right, I'm turning right here to go to Gressingham. God, it's windy. World War II pillbox there, don't know if you can see it. Just there. There's a gate. Oh, bloody hell. Oh well, I was going to stop in that gateway there, but she's covering it. Oh. And this is Gressingham. then up here we come to the Carnforth to Kirby Lonsdale Road. We turn left and then right, so effectively going straight on, heading to Borwick. Now this is a bumpy old road. Yeah, you've seen it loads of times. I know. But it's the first time on Clementine. Good views from up here. The camera won't pick them up, but you can see the Lakeland Fells in the distance. Welcome back. Hold that. I keep looking in the mirror just to make sure you're still on, so I'm not talking to myself and being an idiot. Now we're in Borwick. Like I say, you've seen Borwick lots of times. Doggy having a wee. Now this is Borwick Hall, behind this wall here. The canal. Pull over on the M6 bridge. People busily getting on with their days. Right, I hope you like the this ride. I've done three today, essentially, so I might do them as three videos, but then again I might just two, maybe. Anyway, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this. Clementine behaved herself really well. I've done 73.8 miles today. Thanks for watching, cheers now, bye.